Hi everyone, welcome back. This is your India Food Recipes Dantin. Today our recipe is Chukku Tokku. This is a very famous and healthy South Indian recipe. Let us see the ingredients. Here I took one chopped red onion and one chopped red tomato and 1 teaspoon of hing and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 5 to 6 chopped garlic cloves and some curry leaves and salt as per taste and 3 dry chilli and small amount of tamarind. And this is the sukku. This is the very famous Tamil medicine. And here is our some more ingredients, that is 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, and half a teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, and 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, and 1 teaspoon of urad dal. Let us see how to prepare this tokku. Heat just 3 teaspoon of oil in the pan. In that oil, first I am going to put the cumin seeds, urad dal, mustard seeds, fenugreek seeds, and black pepper. Sort this ingredient well. In that mixture, I'm going to add our dry chilies also. If you want more spicy, you can add some more dry chili, because we are adding black pepper also. So add it very carefully. Sort it nicely until they get slightly brown color, like urad dal. Now I'm going to add our chopped garlic pieces and curry leaves. Sort it well. This tokku is very good for our health because we are adding cumin seeds, black pepper, and chukku. These things are very good for our health. Those who are having digestion problem and gastric problem, this recipe is very good for them. Then I'm going to add our turmeric and chukku and 1 teaspoon of hing. Salt it. In that mixture, I'm going to add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder also. Sort it again. Then I'm going to add our chopped onion. Sort it well until they get slightly transparent. After that, we will add our finely chopped tomato over here. They are getting slightly transparent. Now I'm going to add our chopped tomato pieces and salt. Sort it again until the tomato starts smash. Here tomato starts smash. This is the one I want. Now I'm going to turn off the flame and allow them to cool for 5 to 7 minutes. After that, we will grind it and make a fine paste. Here our tokku is ready to eat now. You can serve this tokku with idli, dosai, or variety rice like lemon rice, tamarind rice, even curry leaves rice also, even white rice also. This tokku is very good and very good healthy recipe. Try it yourself. Send your valuable feedbacks to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We will meet in another video. Thank you.